Storms are becoming stronger, more destructive, and harder to predict with each passing year. Tornadoes are now forming in regions where they were once considered extremely rare. Hurricanes are not only more frequent, but are also intensifying at unprecedented speeds. Dark clouds loom over the horizon, a warning sign of nature's raw power.
Und tschüss.
The wind begins to roar, tearing through the landscape with relentless force. Lightning flashes across the sky, illuminating the chaos for brief, terrifying moments. Rain falls in sheets, turning streets into rivers and fields into lakes in mere hours. Waves rise higher, crashing onto coasts and consuming the land in their path. Tornadoes spiral downward, their funnels ripping through everything in their way. Hurricanes grow larger and stronger, covering vast regions with destruction. The air feels heavier, charged with the energy of a storm about to unleash. Thunder rolls in waves, shaking the ground and echoing across the sky. Coastal areas brace for impact as the seas rise higher with each passing storm. Floods surge through cities, sweeping away anything that stands in their way.
ورقانا سيارة هنا عن بيوت ولاد عزة.
Trees bend and snap under the weight of relentless winds.
门都够完蛋了，内涝了。
entire landscapes are reshaped, leaving behind scars carved by nature's force. Scientists warn that these storms are fueled by a warming climate. Warmer oceans provide the energy storms need to grow stronger and last longer. Melting ice caps and rising sea levels make storm surges more devastating. Drier regions are now seeing flash floods, a result of erratic weather patterns.
Tá comendo um pastelzinho, ó. Onde que eu tô preto aqui?
Areas that once felt safe are now vulnerable to severe weather events. Wild weather swings from heat waves to violent storms have become the new norm. Cities built for yesterday's climate struggle to withstand today's storms. Infrastructure cracks under the weight of torrential rains and fierce winds. Power outages leave millions in the dark during the height of the storms. Roads crumble, bridges collapse, and transportation grinds to a halt. The noise of the storm drowns out everything, leaving only fear and chaos. Weather patterns that once brought balance now seem erratic and hostile. Atmosphere carries more moisture, making storms wetter and more destructive. Hurricanes are stalling over land, dumping record-breaking amounts of rain. Thank you. tornado seasons are starting earlier and ending later each year. Experts say the window to act is closing faster than anyone anticipated. Climate change is turning storms into unstoppable forces of destruction. We are witnessing the consequences of ignoring the warning signs for decades.
К сожалению, это твой дом. Очень плохо. Но ничего, Саня, не сделаешь. У людей у всех тут жопа, тут народ.
Every degree of warming makes storms more dangerous for the planet.
صباح ما بعد العصر لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله.
Weather disasters are becoming more frequent and harder to recover from.
Ребята, обстановочка. Плывем к дому.
Without action, these storms will only grow fiercer in the years ahead. Communities face a choice: adapt to the changing climate or face the consequences. Preparation can save lives, but prevention is the only true solution. We must confront the reality of a warming world to secure our future.
Oha!
Figen!
Minare devrildi!
Ma hadi ya, ez daha yapalım.
Storms don't discriminate, they strike wherever their energy leads them. The science is clear. We are amplifying the planet's natural extremes. Greenhouse gas emissions are hitting the atmosphere and fueling these storms. Oceans, our planet's heat sponge, are reaching dangerous temperature levels. Rising temperatures make every storm more capable of catastrophic destruction.
Yeah.
Scientists predict that what we're seeing now is only the beginning. The storms of tomorrow could dwarf those of today if nothing changes. Coastal cities face existential threats from stronger hurricanes and rising seas. Inland areas are seeing more tornado outbreaks than ever before. Every passing year without action makes future storms even more dangerous. We cannot afford to wait until the storms become truly unstoppable. Action today can reduce the storm's fury tomorrow. Cleaner energy and reduced emissions can slow the warming of our planet. Protecting nature and restoring ecosystems can shield us from the worst impacts. We still have a chance to change course, but time is running out. The question is not if these storms will come, but how prepared we'll be. Nature's warnings are clear, it's time to act before it's too late. The power of the storms is growing, but so too is our ability to fight back.